Quite frankly, I don't think that the relationship or whatever crisis the Algeria-France relationship are going through has an impact on the relations between Algeria and sisterly countries such as Turkey or others. We have our own history with France, a complex one, a difficult one, and we have always been able to manage our relations with France and with any other country in such a way that we preserve our dignity, we preserve our rights, we preserve our sovereignty, and we make all partners, including France and perhaps in particular France, to understand that Algeria cannot compromise its dignity for cooperation, and Algeria cannot accept any interference in its internal affairs, let alone the kind of questioning of the very existence of our nation before the French colonial domination of our country. So we responded the way we should respond, very strongly, very firmly, but also with the belief that this is an issue for the people of Algeria, and that the people of Algeria is uniquely qualified to stand up and to collectively defend our independence, our sovereignty, in the face of what we consider as being a big mistake on the part of the French authorities. Well, I mean, we said what we had to say. I mean, as government, we spoke and we clearly made everybody understand that these are unacceptable things, and we reject them, and we reject them strongly. Now, we don't intend to manage any dispute or any crisis with any international partner through the media. We believe that it's important to leave some space to diplomacy to work. And as far as we are concerned, the rules are very clear. Whatever falls within the full respect of our independence, our sovereignty,